Oh, Tori, don't hit me, okay? I know you don't like me. I know you don't want to talk to me. And you have every single right to be upset with me. But I just want to tell you something, okay? As you know, your dad, Al, is overseas and won't be back until next week. And I just want to let you know that he is not the only Wilson in your family that I'm interested in.
What exactly are you talking about?
It's you, Tori. It's you. I've been watching you for so long. I watched you in the WCW, and then I watched you come here to the WWE. I have watched every single move you have made in your career. Now that admiration has grown to be so much more. I have so many more feelings for you. Your eyes are so beautiful. And your body, so voluptuous. And your skin is so soft.
Wait a minute. Are you telling me that this is what all of this is about? You are engaged to my father, yet you're making him out to be such a total fool? And it's all over me?
Don't get me wrong, Tori. I love your father. I love your father so much. But the question is, how much do you love your father? I have a proposition for you. If you do something for me, I will marry your father. As much as I love your father, I will marry him. Tonight, I'm in room 357. Hopefully, you'll be there. And as much as I know we can both appreciate the opposite sex, no one can make a woman feel as good as a woman can.
Hi, Tori. I was beginning to lose faith in you.
I guess you love your father after all. Now, if you do everything I want you to do, the wedding will be off. I guess you don't love your father after all.
That's better.